this broadcast. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's Thursday again, and it's time for us to actually talk about our financial health. Remember, Aging with Grace is your one-stop shop or one-stop place or one-stop page. We don't bite my tongue. Where we talk about your, you know, 8 dimensions of health, your overall health, everything that has to do with your health. We talk about it here. So on Mondays, we look at your health generally. On Wednesday, we cook healthy foods, healthy recipes. That's what we do on Wednesday. And then on like, Maybe I allow so many wires to be blocking me here. I need to just give me a second. Let me take out all these wires. So many wires. I hope they don't put off some important things for me here. Oh my goodness. Oh, you see my table. You're seeing me live, live, live. That's how wires show everywhere. So many gadgets here and there. I need to blow away all these things. Wire. Anyway, so we're all highly welcome. It is on Instagram that this wire must be actually disturbing. So I need to do something about it, and it's done. All right. Okay, so like I said, we're talking about our financial health today, and we're looking at, as I advertised, I asked you, what do you want? What do you actually want? How do you want to live your life? And if you're live with me, you can greet. I don't know those that are live on Facebook, and remember, you share so that others can join you. Today we want to look at, how do you travel free? Okay, it's possible for you. It's very, very important. It's doable for you to actually travel free. You can actually travel free. So we'll just start immediately. We're not going to waste our time today. Do you wish to travel? If you wish to travel, then just join me this evening, and we're going to be talking about all the things that we need to do. So once again, my name is Ngozi Achonwa. I'm your coach at Health and Wellness, your coach at Aging with Grace, a health and wellness page, a page where we talk about, you know, reducing your aging process and making sure that you live long, you stay away from hospitals, you smile. Remember that my company says, if it doesn't make you smile, change it, okay? Change it. But well, today we are really going to have fun. Just stay with me. So, but first of all, I always tell us, share. Sharing is loving. So let's pick up our phones and start sharing now, okay? Invite others to join us as I'm sharing also to other groups. I'm sharing to other pages. I'm sharing to friends. Okay, pick up your phone right now and let's share. Let's share and show love to many people. Let's share and let others join us this evening so that we can actually discuss the things that we need to discuss today. Like I said, today we're going to look at, how do I travel for free? It's very, very possible, okay? There are things to do, very, very doable things that people have been doing and people have been traveling actually for free. So I want to throw it open today, and I want to invite as many people as possible to join us, because actually from this May, we are starting another promo of come and join us and travel for free. Who doesn't like traveling? Okay, it's not just mere traveling. The one that you'll be traveling, you'll be looking at your pocket, how much money you're spending, how much money you're not spending, what is here, what is there, and things like that. Okay, that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about travel that you relax. Go and watch some of our pictures. We're just coming from Bali, Indonesia. Okay, the company took us to Bali, Indonesia. One of the places that everybody in the world look forward to going to, okay? You just go there, all expense paid. You're not looking at your pocket. You're not looking at what you're spending, okay? They will say just from the meeting point in Nigeria to Bali and back, and everything is paid for you, okay? So that's what we're going to be looking at today. I'm going to be sharing with you what you can do that will help you to achieve that. And if you want to join us, like I said, the door is open. just open this May, 1st of May, okay? So it's really time. It's really, really on time. You're really, really on time. Nothing to lose. We are still just like, today is just like 19th May, okay? So it's still fresh. It's still ongoing. It's still just so, so fresh. Everybody's getting ready, preparing and getting things, you know, to make sure that journey goes through. So, okay, I'm going to be sharing some video with you. Stay tuned, watch the video, as you watch the video, and then we'll now talk. I'm going to show you the boat we're cruising during this boat cruise we're talking about. I'm going to show you that boat we're going to be cruising on now. So I'm going to show you the video of that cruise. Wow. Can you see? That's the first version of the boat we're cruising. That's the boat I'm talking about. All expense paid. Are you ready? Do you want to do it? Okay, I'm going to be sharing a lot of things to you concerning this. It's not just about, you know, winning that incentive. You win that incentive. When you are able to win that incentive, you win two tickets. You either go with your husband, you go with your wife, or you go with anybody you like on that all expense paid trip. I tell you, it's doable. I've done it before. I'm doing it again. 2018, I went with my husband because I qualified for that boat cruise, and it was the best trip from then till now that I've ever been. All right, so I'm going to show you the other part again. Show me you can calm down.
A paid actor, and this is not a beautiful set, but I want to tell you about.
All right, so that's another brief video of the boat cruise, and I want to take you through a process of how do you qualify. Just sit down, enjoy yourself, and then we talk. And remember, I'm going to put my WhatsApp number now. Chat me on my WhatsApp number. It's doable. You don't have to suffer. You don't have to break your bank account to travel. You don't have to break your bank account to have the best trips. You don't have to break up. You don't have to borrow. You don't have to suffer to, you know, go on these trips. You can relax and allow my company take you there. Okay? All right. So I'm going to show you the brief summary of what our company is all about right now. Just watch this 6 minutes.
It's about an opportunity that I believe in. An opportunity that I've seen work for millions of people around the world. And I'll be honest, it might not be right for you. It's not for everybody, but if you give me a few minutes of your time, I think you'll understand why I feel so passionate about it. But before we do that, I have a question for you. And forgive me for asking this, but are you happy? Are you smiling as much as you should be? And I don't mean right now watching me on this video. I mean, are you content and satisfied with your life? We have an expression and it goes something like, if it doesn't make you smile, change it. I've worked at a company for 20 years that has helped people smile. That company is called Forever Living Products. Over 4 decades ago, Forever was founded by an entrepreneur, Rex Mond. And what motivated him may surprise you. It wasn't money. In fact, he had a very successful career in the real estate industry before starting Forever. Rex realized that he wanted to make a change and decided to do something about it and help others like you and me to do the same. Can you imagine having the courage to leave a promising career for an untested idea? If you had no fear of failure or judgment, what would you do to change your life? Before I go too far though, I want to tell you some things that Forever isn't. Forever isn't a get-rich-quick scheme, and our products don't make promises they can't keep. What we do have is an opportunity for everyone, regardless of their circumstances, to build a better life and feel empowered to be in business for themselves. It is a chance to truly make a significant change in your life without any real risk. And the best part, you are in control of your success. You get out what you put in. Finally, an opportunity to be who you want to be. Forever was founded in 1978 on one major principle: helping others to look better and feel better. And we do this in two ways. The first, by providing you with a powerful range of health and beauty products. The second, by providing you with a generous and fair business opportunity. We are passionate about our products and the people that love them. We hold ourselves to a higher standard of quality, not because it's cool or trendy, or because someone told us we had to do it that way, but because we believe it's the right thing to do. And this isn't a soundbite or a statement from a salesman, because we put our money where our mouth is. And that means we own the ground the aloe grows in. The fantastic people that plant and harvest the aloe are part of our Forever family. We own the manufacturing facilities, the research and development, the quality control laboratories, and even the distribution channels. And we don't stop there, because we are constantly invested in new technologies and equipment to ensure that the highest quality for the lowest possible cost from plant to product to you. Our pure stabilized aloe vera is at the heart of our entire product line, spanning all major health and beauty categories, including drinks, weight management, skincare, vitamins and supplements, personal care, essential oils, and so much more. Our products help people everywhere. They're people you know. Your customers are all around you. I bet you know people would like to lose a few pounds, or would like a little bit more energy. Everyone wants to look better and feel better. By sharing these products, our Forever business owners, people just like you, are able to build an income while helping each other. That's how our business works, by rewarding you for sharing your enthusiasm about the things that you love. Whether you're looking for a discount on the product, or a little bit of extra spending money, a new car, or even an entirely new career, Forever can help you. Forever has a reward structure that has remained essentially unchanged since the very beginning. Some might suggest this is old-fashioned. However, we'd like to say that if it ain't broke, don't fix it. This reward structure is what we call the marketing plan. The Forever marketing plan provides a detailed roadmap to help you get to where you want to go. We think the Forever marketing plan is the most generous in the network marketing industry. It's filled with incentives, bonuses, and opportunities that give you the tools you need to build your business at your own pace while rewarding you for your hard work. As you build your business with Forever, you will become familiar with all of these incentives and opportunities, such as our Forever to Drive program, which can help you earn money for that brand new car, global travel with our Eagle Manager Retreat, and our Global Rally incentive. We even have a very generous Chairman's Bonus program that gives you access to tens of millions of dollars in annual rewards. This opportunity is everywhere. We sell our products in over 160 countries. Our business spans the globe and allows you to build your team wherever life takes you. The opportunity can be as big as your dreams and as rewarding as you're willing to work for. When you start your business with Forever, you're in business for yourself, but not by yourself. Our company leadership and successful business owners are always able to provide support, training, and encouragement. We have industry-leading products and a proven record of success. We will be paying millions in bonuses next year. The only question that is left is whose name goes on that check. Now, Forever is a fantastic business opportunity. We have helped millions of people around the world change the way they live their lives and maybe smile a little bit more. So the question really isn't, will Forever work? It's, will Forever work for you? I believe it will. So come and join us.
Wow, wow, wow. The question is, not will Forever work, but will Forever work for you? And I believe it will, just like Aiden said, that it will. That's our new president in Forever Living, okay? All right, so will Forever work? Yes, Forever works. and I know it's going to work for you. So why don't you chat me on my WhatsApp number, +234 703 515 1642, so you can join us. And like I see some people live here. Sarah, you're welcome. Excellent evening to you, Sarah. You're welcome to this evening's broadcast. Thank you for joining me. Excellent evening, Pastor Evelyn. Good evening, good evening. Excellent evening for joining me. Pastor Evelyn is also one of those people who will be cruising on that ship or that boat come 2024. All right. So I want to ask you a question. Are you happy? Just like he asked. What you're doing, does it make you smile? If it doesn't make you smile, change it. And Forever Living Product Business is one thing you can change to that will make you smile, 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 smile. And I'm telling you, okay, I sent some people to the center on Saturday to just go and celebrate with us and what we're doing. And one woman came out, and yesterday she was with me, and she said something. She said, this is the second time I'm going for Forever program. And one thing I've noticed is that everybody is happy. You know, I kept asking myself, what's making everybody laugh? What's making everybody happy? What's making everybody excited? She said, there's this joy inside. And she was like, please, can you tell me what's making everybody happy? And I said, I tell you, we're all happy. I'm happy. I'm happy because I'm touching lives. I'm happy because I'm healthy. I'm happy because all those ailments that I think about and I know about, I don't know them anymore. I'm happy because I'm not just healthy. I'm not just happy. I'm transferring it. That's one thing about us in Forever Living. We are happy and we are transferring that happiness. I'm happy because can you imagine a business I started with just 160,000 naira? One woman said, you're calling it just. I said, I call it just because I turn it over practically every other day. Okay, right now. I didn't start like that initially 7 years ago. But I tell you right now, some people turn it over every 2 hours. I know people who do that in Forever Living, okay? So I'm telling you, it's a business that pays. I call it hard work that pays. I call it a business that you put in your best. And they do so much for you, okay? If you go down my page, I shared a few photographs of the Bali we are coming from. I tell you, I don't know any treatment like that. Hey, oh my goodness. Okay? And this boat cruise, I tell you, the boat cruise I'm talking about, I'm advertising to you today because this is actually like an advert. I'm telling you, I want to go with many people on that boat. Hey. 2016, I wish I knew what I was going to be seeing that 2018 we flew that boat, okay? Then they launched it in 2017. They say, come and join the boat. I'm like, okay, let's see how this thing goes. I just put in and I signed up and I just said, okay, let me even, go for this incentive. We call it incentive, okay? So I went for it. I went step by step, like I'm guiding some people. It's step by step. This thing is a day at a time. Okay, the qualification starts from 1st of May to 30th of April. 1st of May, which is 1st of May 2023 to 30th of April 2024. That's the qualification period. What do you do? You come, learn this business with me. Some of you who follow me, you already know what I'm doing. I do it day by day. It's just what you do, okay? You can do it as part-time. If you want to take it as your full-time, you do it as full-time, but not spare time. Is it as part-time or full-time, but not spare time? Okay, part-time is you bring out a time that you do it. If it's 1 hour a day, 2 hours a day, or how many hours you want to put in a day, remember, the work you put in is what you get from this business. I'm going to be sharing a business opportunity with you now to show you what I'm talking about, okay? I'm going to share to show you what I'm talking about, to show you exactly what the business is all about. I'm going to share that video now to show you what exactly the business is all about. Just spend a few minutes more with me to watch what the business is all about. And remember, for those of you who have joined me live, I've greeted you. Hello, Ada, Ebem, you're welcome. Excellent evening. Stay put with me. Don't go anywhere. Let's watch this video. If you're already a Forever business owner, stay put and watch and also motivate yourself again. And you people, invite people, go back and chat them later, okay, in this video that we're about to share. So just go ahead now and let's watch this next short video.
She is the owner of the IO Consult Limited, like I can see on her screen. And she's here. She's been in the business more than over 2 decades already. She's a fantastic, fantastic trainer. Yes, ma'am. Without further ado, ma'am. Welcome. Yes, ma'am. You're welcome, ma'am. Yes, you can take over the phone.
All right. Thank you very much.
Yes, you're good to go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, Forever Nigeria. I would like to welcome everybody tonight. In March last month, maybe 30 years that I've been a full-time entrepreneur, that I resigned from the only job I had when I was 25. When I was 16, I love to share my story because what happened to me when I was younger dictated the path that I choose to take. And I believe that if all of us look back, we will see one or two things in our background that has impacted wherever we are today, one thing or the other. When I was 13, my mom was diagnosed. Okay, thank you, Prof. Good evening, sir. You know, when I was 13, my mom was diagnosed to have diabetes. And the Lord fell on me to nurse her. And that exposed me to the hospital environment. I saw a lot of sick people and all of that, rules of eating and everything. And the first thing that bothered me is, why are people sick? You know, as a teenager, sat down there, having to make lifting for her without milk, without sugar, and all the laws. You cannot eat carbohydrates, you eat beans, you eat mamoy. As if, you know, one has to stick to those rules for health. But in 3 years later, she had complications of the diabetes. She developed a cardiac failure, which we call the heart attack, and she died in my hands. I was age 16, and that turned my life around. 3 years after her death, she retired as a teacher and died 6 months after. 2 years after that death, we were given her gratuity, and we were paid 15,000 naira. I'm talking of about 1986. I stood outside and I said, so is this all she had worked for? And that shook my life. At 18, I made up my mind again that I'm not going to work for anybody, no matter who, for too long. I decided that whatever I can do with my hands is what I would like to do, because at least I can predict my outcome. So those are the two events that have shaped my life. The sickness made me to become aware that people can be sick and what are the causes that can be prevented. And secondly, her retirement and the gratuity payment and all of that, the death and the gratuity payment, made me also started to think about working for somebody when I will not have control of what will happen to me in my future. And those two things led the decision, I mean, affected the decision making. Thank you, Auntie Josephine. You know, and so by the time I was that 18, I was recruited into the Nigerian military. I was already in school of nursing final year. And so I graduated and I did not have to look for work. So I served for 7 years. I was uniformed. I served with all my heart. I loved the career. I loved the discipline and all of that. But when I was 25, I had to leave. 7 years, no savings, no guarantee of promotion and all of those things. I told myself, I'd rather leave. And March 1993, I resigned from that beautiful federal job, like we used to call it. It was a personal decision. I could not discuss with anybody because there's nobody I would discuss with that will encourage me, because everybody felt, this is good. This is good. But it wasn't good enough for me. So the first question I would like to ask all of us today is, this path you have chosen, where will it take you in the next 5 years? Let's just take it in batches of five. In the next 10 years, in the next 15 years, like the Christians would say, if Jesus Christ tarries. And if that is the issue, write down your question, because this is a question you need to ask yourself from time to time. What is important to you? What can you see? A question I love to ask everybody, and I will ask again tonight, is at 60, will you be an asset or a liability? And it falls into two ways. You need to have money in your pocket, and you need to have good health. Those are the two things. So I call it wellness and wealth. Wellness and wealth. Life is in three phases. There's 0 to 25 when you go to school or prepare for adult life, whether you're learning a skill or you're being educated. By the time you're 25, you start the adult life. And so 25 to 60 is a 35-year period of being active. You're expected at that time to earn by yourself, to generate your earnings and pay your bills. Then there's 60 and between 60 and death. That's a retirement year. And I always ask that because every day all of us pray for long life. And if and when God answers that prayer and he allows us to live to be 90 or 100, that means you have a longer period than your working years. That means you have a 30 or 40 year period. Who's going to pay the bills? That's the first question I love to ask. Who is going to pay the bill? Meaning that whatever you choose to do in your active years, whatever you choose to do between ages 25 and 60 must be worth your while. It must be worth your time. It must be, you know, future-focused enough to pay your bills and probably pay for your burial. Honestly, that was my decision, and that's why we're talking about this tonight. There are different ways to build a residual income, but I will, you know, tell you with my whole heart that look all around you. This one we want to share with you tonight gives you peace of mind, peace of mind.
Yeah.
So what
yeah.
matters most to you? You look at different areas. Your lifestyle. How do you want to live? How? Where do you want to live? And how? I mean, we're talking about lifestyle. Do you want to live under pressure or you want to live under with peace? Excellent health. I turned 55 this January. And in fact, I cut my hair. And everybody's like, you're looking younger. You want to create an environment that is favorable to you. What lifestyle? How is your health? How will it be in another 1-2 years?
Yeah.
Travel the world. I got passport for the first time when I qualified for my first trip in forever in 2002. I will always tell people that my mother never traveled to Abuja during her lifetime. She never went outside Nigeria. Now it's me that has slowed down with traveling. Where would you love to visit? If you look at my background banner, my screen, my background banner, travel the world for free. That's what I love to talk about. Travel. It's a beautiful thing. The most important, the first thing that will happen to you is self-development. Self-development is a key thing. Who will you become? It's a journey. There are some people that are earning 5 million naira a month. They did not wake up one day to get there. What did they do? You need to begin to ask questions. What do they know? Because if you know what they know, you will earn the same thing. Financial freedom. I read a quote today. Okay, it was a video. A Black American decided to share some things, and it was very painful for him. And I just say, financial intelligence is your personal responsibility. If you go to developed countries, a lot of people are doing japa, but many of them don't understand the financial implication of what they are doing. Now, they will give you student loan. They will allow you buy a house or mortgage for 25 years. They will give you a car loan payable in 3 to 5 years. They will give you all those loans that will put you in bondage, but they will never empower you for business. Have you thought about it? So, your financial freedom is your responsibility. What kind of person earns 1 million naira a month? What kind of person earns 2 million naira a month? If that is your plan, how do you want to get there? You have to be educated. You have to know your options. Some jobs, until you convert your talent, your talent to a skill, and then you make it a business, you may be the best singer in the world, but nobody will know you. There are stages to it. So it comes with financial literacy to gain financial freedom. Pension. That's where I started my story from. This business I want to show you tonight. By the end of my second year in this business, I had built my own pension. I borrowed 32,000 naira to start in August 2000. By July 2002, I had built a pension that gives me an income, sustainable income, that is comfortable for me every month. Meaning that since July 2002 till date, that's almost 21 years, I have been pensionable in my forever business.
It took me 2 years.
And those 2 years, there was no GSM. There was no phone. Those 2 years, I built it manually, but it has given me a consistent income for almost 21 years. So we always tell people that, look at it, 2 to 5 years, depending on how much time you have to invest. So like I said, your retirement years matters. Start thinking about it today. Don't wait until it is here. You like to drive brand new cars? Honestly, I've enjoyed 4.
Brand new cars.
You can drive a motor, you can drive a car. That's how people put it. But honestly, you cannot compare driving a brand new car to just driving a Tokumbo. However you look at it. In this business, you can qualify for a brand new car every 3 years. The business will pay for your car. Meaning, if you build this business, if you look at people who teach financial intelligence, they will simply tell you that if you build a business first, that business will buy all your liabilities. Build a business, the business will pay for the lifestyle you want to live. The business will pay for all your liabilities. Don't be in a hurry. Give it time, let it grow, and then it will pay for all those things. Those liabilities are things that you acquire, but keep taking money out of your pocket. The house you live in is not an asset when you break it down, because it does not give you money. So those are the things. So excellent health, time freedom. I work from my home. I don't have an office outside. I don't have my overhead is low. You build an extra income in multiple currencies, you have a plan B, your children's education are well catered for. So next slide, please. So you need to find out what matters most to you and how can you get it. Like I said, know your options that are 21st century relevant. It's not every business idea that is relevant now. So know your options that are 21st century relevant and make a choice and stick to it. Give it time and let it go. The cash flow quadrant. Now, remembering my mother's story, she retired as a teacher and died 6 months after retirement. It bothered me when I was younger. But when I read this book titled The Cash Flow Quadrant, like I always say that in the church, they do spiritual deliverance. But this book will do the deliverance of the mind for you. It answered my questions on why she could not achieve wealth before death. She remained on the left side of the quadrant, just like 90% of the population. 90% of the population, anywhere in the world, are on the left side of the quadrant. That is, if you're an employee or self-employed, you are simply trading time for money. And that income is limited. So if you have a job, they give you a letter of employment and they say resume 9 and close 5. That means you do a 9-to-5 job. It's good, but you need to know the limitations of that job. You need to be able to match your dream to your expectations. The job says we will pay you 100,000 or 200,000 naira every month. Divide the number of hours you will put in. 40 hours a week to 160 hours a month. Divide that by the 200,000 naira you will be paid. Give me 1,500 naira.
It's not even up to that. Per day.
Per day. Oh, okay.
So let's do the calculation. 40 hours a week, that's 5 days, times 4 weeks, that's 160 hours. So divide 160 hours by the 200,000 naira, so it's about 1,500 naira per hour. So when you go to developed countries, it's the same. You are paid per hour, but they look at it and then they look for a second and a third job to make ends meet. But in Nigeria, most of us want to do only one job and still make our dreams happen. It may not always be possible. When you own a job, you are selling skill. The architect, the lawyer, the doctor, the driver, you're selling a skill. No matter how good you are with the skill, you can only make money when you are physically present. And that is also limiting. So Robert Kiyosaki simply advises that we all should cross to the right side of a quadrant where you own a system, and that helps you to build, using leverage, you can build a residual income. A business owner is regarded to be somebody that is earning from the time and effort of at least 500 people. Three basic ways to do that. Number one, you can incorporate your own company. Two, you can buy a franchise. And three, you can build a network marketing business where you're partnering with an established corporate organization. The idea is that you build a platform, you build a system that enables you to earn from other people's time and effort, and that is when you can build wealth. The I stands for the investor. You are an investor when you begin to save maybe 10, 20, 30% of your income as a business owner and put it into investments like stocks, pay all the paper assets, like real estate, as an investor, not just for business and all of that. And by the time you're 60, you have this passive income coming to you from your investment. But please don't go there without learning how it works. Many people have burnt their fingers. So choose, don't just go into any investment. Choose which one you want to do and then learn how it works. So it's your money, you must guard it. You must guard it. Next slide, please.
So,
direct selling network marketing industry. What's that about? That industry, now direct selling was started by Carl Remborg. He started his company in 1939, but introduced the MLM concept to it in 1945. Today, the biggest company in network marketing is the Amway Corporation. They're not even in Nigeria. Today, we have over 3,000 companies using this business model. It's just a business model to get the products from the manufacturer directly through a distributor to the end user. The distributor is also a consumer in this case. So we do word of mouth advertisement. The money that other companies will have spent, the 30 to 40% that they will have spent on the conventional billboards, television adverts, and all of that, the network marketing companies give such money to their distributors who spread word, create awareness about their product through word of mouth. So it's a people-based business. It's called the people's franchise. So today, this industry is a $186.1 billion industry worldwide that encompasses 128.2 million independent representatives. So we are independent business owners, which means I am building my business under the umbrella of Forever. I used to jokingly say, without joining PDP, under this umbrella, I can get whatever it is I dream about. So imagine that we're millions of distributors, but independent representatives enjoy the freedom of building a business in their own terms and time. Some people invest just 1 hour a day, part-time. You can start part-time. You can say, okay, 8 to 9 every evening. 1 hour is a lot of time. Imagine how many calls you can make in 1 hour. 15 minutes at a time, you can call 3-4 people. So it's about time management. So you decide, but honestly, not in your spare time. There is a need for discipline. If you choose to do 10 hours a week, please be consistent. It's the consistency now that matters. Because many of us will do today and we will not do anything tomorrow. Please be consistent. So the wellness products gives us 34.8%. The cosmetic personal care is 24.5%. And together, these two areas are where our own company also deals in, is about 60% of category of sales. So you see that we are well positioned and we are grounded. So we are here to meet people.
All right. So that's the first part. And stay put. We're going to just watch the brief ending of this now. And then we do our own one-on-one talk, okay? Because we actually need to do that one-on-one talk to actually see what I'm talking about. So just watch the second part now.
Business. And it's so interesting. Why network marketing? I've given you some of the benefits. One, it's a 21st century business.
While a lot of businesses around us are dying,
this one is growing. That's enough reason for you. It's a low-risk business ownership. You don't need a lot of money. Like I told you, because I had an experience first with another network marketing company for 1 year. I borrowed and invested about $500,000 at that time. That was the equivalent of about $5,000 in 1999. I lost that money because the product expired in my house and there was no proper mentorship.
So, but when I
was ready to start with Forever, I got a loan of 32,000 naira to start. So even if you don't have any money, discuss with the person that has introduced you tonight. They can guide you on how to start the business. It takes very little, if any, capital or startup cost. The overhead is low. Extra income, the individual set their own financial goals, like I said earlier, the business plan, and the pace at which you want to grow. So if you have a job, invest 10 to 15 hours every week and start from there.
Flexibility.
Individuals choose when, how, and how much they want to work. That's the same thing. Training and mentorship. It offers the chance to develop business expertise through free training, education, and mentoring by experienced leaders, just like the one we're doing now.
You belong to
a team.
That team
has a structured training program. You join this Forever company, we have a structured training program. All of these are to your benefit. As you learn, you grow. So give it time. It will work for you too, like it has worked for many people. Performance.
Let me take the last one, please.
Thank you. The performance pays. The greater your efforts, the greater your earning potential.
Very simple.
We don't have a salary structure. We don't have a promotion board. Whatever you put in is what you get out. If you want it to work for you, decide. That's the first thing. Decide that this will work for me and then start learning and put in your best. Thank you.
The Forever
story. Forever Living Products International were vertically integrated and debt-free. Founded in 1978. We will be turning 45 next month. That is May. And been in Nigeria for about 23 years now. Came in 2000. We're presently operating in over 160 countries, meaning I can introduce myself to you as an international businesswoman with offices in 160 countries. Very simple. The reason is Forever has the logistic structure on ground in all those countries. So right from the comfort of my house, I can do business in all those countries. It gives you a platform to earn in multiple currencies without leaving where you are physically. Almost 45 years, we're doing business in the health and wellness sector, a multi-trillion dollar global market. The wellness sector, as we speak, is worth over $7.5 trillion. I mean, if you have this fact, you will be the one to convince yourself that this is the industry to play in. You are in a growing industry. Some other industries are crashing.
But this industry is growing because its time has come. The wealthiest people in the world are interested in this industry. That's, they've made their money. Now they will buy whatever will help them to remain healthy. So that's why we are growing. Built on ethical practices. That's our founder. You can see the picture of Rex Mon. It says, we will create a profitable environment where individuals can, with dignity, please tell whoever has invited you to share with you our company policy. If you read the company policy, you will know that you must accept responsibility for your business by yourself with dignity. Be what they want to be, your personal dream. That's why we said, what matters most to you? I've told you what matters most to me. I choose to remain healthy and I choose to be wealthy in retirement. Those are the things that matter to me. And this man affected life. Affected life. So that is what we, who we are. There's a face to the opportunity. So you're not joining a business that you don't even know the people behind it. No. The faces are here. And these are the faces. Greg Mon is one of the three children of Rex. Greg took over as the president about 10, 12 years ago. Today is our chief executive officer. And now we have Aidan as our president. Honestly, you will want to work with these guys. You will want to work with these guys. As a distributor, they treat you so nicely. When we join forever, Rex had met us at the airport before and helped us to carry our boxes. And when we're entering buses, we go for rally, they serve us. We have Gary in charge of all our manufacturing facilities. All through the COVID time, we did not have a break in our production because Forever controls every aspect of the business, from the plants to the product and to you. That is, we are in charge of the raw materials, the manufacturing facilities, and the packaging until it gets to your hand. Next slide, please. So we're good. You can do business with us. Put your mind at rest. Why aloe? Aloe has tremendous benefits for your health inside and out. Aloe inside, aloe supports digestive health, promotes a healthy immune system, supports nutrient absorption, and boosts natural energy levels. And outside, aloe moisturizes conditions and soothes the skin. Today, I had a friend over in the house and we're doing a one-on-one presentation. And she kept looking at my daughter that, she has so much energy. I said, yes. While I was pregnant with her, I was drinking one bottle of gel every 2 days. I did training till a day before delivery. And I was standing on my feet at 44, 45. I said, so even when she was born, from day 5, I started forcefeeding her, giving her aloe as a baby. I said, so it has formed the foundation of who she has become. Mentally alert, physically strong. So the products work. We operate in all these 8 areas. We have over 300 products, the drinks, the B products, the nutritionals, the weight management, the combo packs, the skincare, the personal care, and the household. So we make you look better and feel better. Look better on the outside, look feel better on the inside. So we work on you, both within and without. Next slide, please. I'll run through this. With this, you will know that you have something for everybody. You have something for everybody. And please run through and choose your niche. I love to talk a lot about detoxification and weight management. Some other person is interested in fitness. Some other person say, let's look at the heart. So you build your offer, build an offer on your niche, the area you have passion for. Then become an authority in that area. Mrs. Achonwa loves to talk about menopause. And she said it yesterday. So she will, it means she has sat down to do research on menopause. So she can help middle-aged women go through menopause. So that's the way it works. I'm moving to the business area now of this presentation. I love the figures. I love to be able to sit down and say, if I do this, I will get this. That's how accurate our business is. So let's go. Our registration is free.
to become a forever business owner or even to become a preferred customer, that's the starting point, it is free. So you're interested in buying our products at a discount, or you're interested in building a big business like we've been talking about, or even a small business to supplement your income, the first step is registration. So talk to the person that has invited you. They will send you the registration link online into your email or on your WhatsApp. You click it and you sign. Just put in your details from any of the countries where we operate, and you can be signed in straight away. And the first thing is to get products at a 5% discount from the retail price for personal purchase. If this product is 1,000 naira, you will buy it at a 5% discount, which would be 50 naira. That means you will buy it at 950 naira. Until you make up what we call the 2K credit. Now, all our products carry what we call case credit. Our number one product is the aloe vera gel. This yellow bottle, you can see the yellow bottle. That's our number one product. And that represents over 50% of our sales. One bottle of aloe vera gel is 0.1 case credit. 0.1 case credit. So 10 bottles is one case credit. If you buy 20 of these bottles, it will give you 2 case credits, which will promote you to the position we call the assistant supervisor. Now, this point is attached to all our products because in different countries, we do business at various levels of taxation. So that makes the difference in our prices. But the case credits are about the same. So even if you buy aloe vera gel in London, in the UK, and it's more expensive than the way we buy in Nigeria because their taxes are higher, your point remains the same. So if you buy 10 bottles of gel anywhere in Forever World, it will give you about one case credit. So that's the way we measure our productivity. So once you have done 2 case credits, at the first 5%, you'll be promoted to the assistant supervisor level. And that means you become a bona fide forever business owner. At that point, you now begin to enjoy a 30% discount. A 30% discount. So if you are joining the business just to be a product user, you can remain a preferred customer and continue to buy for personal use, enjoying a 5% discount, which is good. The next level, now, as an assistant supervisor, there are three benefits you begin to enjoy. One, you begin to enjoy the 30% wholesale discount on personal products bought with your name and ID. As an assistant supervisor, you can now begin to build your own team. You can introduce other people into the business as your team members, as your business partners. And as you grow, your promotion comes. The other levels are the supervisor, the assistant manager, and the manager. So we have these four levels. You can become a manager within a 2-month period or within a 4-month period. You can run that race. And so what do we do? What do we do? Please complete that slide. One, we use the product. We use the product. You need to use the product, because that's where you can have a story to tell. With your story, the confidence comes to talk anywhere and to anybody. So use your product. Your name is number one on your customer list. Two, share the products. Share the products. Share the stories, testimonials, yours and others. Talk to people about the benefits and your experience. Number three, build a team. Build a team. Talk to people about the opportunity like we're doing tonight. I'm sure you invited a lot of people to hear this. Coach your team. Coach them to develop the 20 to 30 customers like I gave an example, and then help them to find their own 5 key people. It's a process of duplication. Build and earn globally. In Forever, we have this mobile app. We have the Discover Forever app. We have the FLP 360 app. From the comfort of your home, no matter where you live in the world, you can build customers worldwide. It can build business owners, team members worldwide. So that's why you must learn and become better at self-development. That's why I said, what are the skills you need to learn to become better? Who is an international business person? We have a platform that has given us this opportunity. Since 2001, I've been earning in dollars from Forever on a monthly basis, no matter how small, whether $100, whether $50. You know, they deduct 28% tax, but no matter how small, you have an income every month. And it's accessible to you. You're not having an income where you're just carrying the check and you cannot see. No, no. It is easily accessible. So you can choose the currencies that you want to earn. Choose the countries you want to earn from and learn how to reach people in that country. The culture from country to country differs. So you have to be very intentional about it. If you want to prospect people in South Africa, how can you reach them? You need to find out and be intentional. So the fact that you can do everywhere does not mean you do everywhere at the same time. Be strategic in your outreach. Change your life. Forever offers additional opportunities to increase your income. You can earn global travel and bonuses down the road. From a business that I borrowed 32,000 naira to start, I've enjoyed 37 travels. 37 travel for two, all expenses fully paid for. All expenses fully paid for. So it's been a beautiful, beautiful journey. So let me paint that picture for you like this. Imagine that you start this business today, and in the next 2 to 3 years, you begin to travel twice a year. We have 2 international trips per year. And you can build your business so well that you enjoy these 2 holidays every year. You are not spending a dime. Rather, you are having spending allowance in dollars. And all you do is what we have been talking about. Retail our products and recruit business partners that will coach to do the same thing. It's like you have branches of your business. Remember when we talked about becoming a business owner, you are building branches of your business. You choose the location, you choose the people you want to work with, and then you grow together. It's a process of duplication. Another incentive is the Forever to Drive. You know, in developed countries, which is also available in Nigeria now, you can buy your car and spread the payment for 3 years. What we're saying now is your income from Forever can pay for this incentive. You qualify at 3 different levels. Level 1 will give you $400 a month for 36 months. Level 2 will give you $600 a month for 36 months. Level 3 will give you $800 a month for 36 months. So you get your car and then your business is paying for that car. That's why I was explaining financial intelligence, that focus on building your business first. All these things will be added onto you. You can use the same money to buy your house. You can use it to pay school fees for children. You can use it to buy a brand new car. There is this 13th month that comes to us. It's called the Chairman's Bonus. Forever shares every year 3% of the net profit with 1% of the distributors that qualifies for it. So you can get an additional $3,000 to $1 million once a year. And this takes place at our rally. So imagine that you have qualified and then Forever takes you and your spouse to the rally to collect your check. When you collect this dummy check at the rally, before you get back to your country, the money is already in your account. Forever is so open and straightforward that honestly, you can beat your chest for the company anywhere, anywhere. It's built on integrity. They deliver every time and all the time. So Chairman's Bonus level 1, level 2, level 3. This is life transforming. People have walked home with over $500,000, with over $1 million. Life transforming. You transform your life once and for all. You can never go back into poverty. It's too late at this point. So this is what everybody should work towards. tell yourself that in 2-3 years, you want to start enjoying the chairman bonus check. So we're talking about real people. We have real people here. All these people are Nigerians. They live with us here. The first couple, we have Victoria and Victor. Victor is a pharmacist, and Victoria used to be a housewife, now an international businesswoman. We have Timilei. We have Pastor Okamaka. She's a pastor and an architect. She lives in Port Harcourt. Victoria lives in Lagos. Aji Hadiza lives in Abuja. Ada lives in Abuja. She's an accountant. Who's there? Okay, Janet Farouk Danjuma also lives in Abuja. Siliola lives in Elijah. I think he lives in Ibadan. Auntie Virginia, I see her more in Lagos and Port Harcourt. So everybody, every one of us has a story to tell, just like mine. So you can relate with our stories and you can decide what you want from this business. Everybody here had a starting point, but honestly, everybody here is living a very comfortable life as we speak. From what you've seen so far, what do you think? Are you ready to get registered, book a planning with the person that has invited you? Or would you just like to use our products? We'd like to have you as a customer to enjoy these our beautiful organic products. We will answer your question at every point in time.
Wow. This is so great. So remember, I'm taking you through today, especially on our travel incentive, okay? And I'm saying, do you want to travel? Do you want to follow us on the boat cruise that is coming up? Come next year, September. And I'm saying it's doable because it's just starting, the incentive is just starting this May. So you can join us in this business this May and you click on and, you know, sign on for that incentive. And I want to play that boat cruise again. It's a wonderful, it's the best experience anyone has. If you love traveling, if you love adventure, if you love relaxation, if you love being happy, I tell you, don't miss this boat cruise. Just watch it again. I'm just telling you, it's a city on the sea, on the high sea. This trip is like a city on the high sea. I was in that boat cruise 2018, and I tell you, I look forward to being in it next year, and I will be there. I must be there. Nothing can stop me. I will be there. Nothing can stop me. So who is going with me? Are you going with me on this boat cruise? Are you going with us on this boat cruise? We're going to be stopping in three cities, Venice, Dubrovnik, and Zadar, okay? It's going to be mind-blowing. It's something that you will not want to miss. And so, again, I say come and join me. So simply to round up today, remember to chat me on my WhatsApp number, +234705151642 if you want to be on this boat cruise. And remember, very, very simple way to be there. Sign up in our business, this month, sign up and start off the business. And then once you start off the business, I personally will hold you by your hand to take you through the system and process that work. I've done it. I've been on this boat cruise. I've been on several trips. I'm just coming from Bali, and I know what to do to succeed. I coach you to do it. So I help you to find your niche, okay? I help you to work finding your niche, and then you work using social media. I find you how to, I teach you how to do attraction marketing, how to attract people to you, and I teach you automation. So these three things are what I'm going to use to teach you to know your niche, build your niche, and build the business, and also to make profit from that business. Okay. In fact, I don't want to call figures here because, of course, you know, it's Facebook, everybody is there. But anyone that qualifies for this boat cruise, it's not just about qualifying for that boat cruise. Every month, you're earning so much money. If you're running for that incentive, the company pays you so much money for what you have done running for that incentive. So it gets you money, it gets you personal development, and then you're rewarded with that all free, all expense paid trip at the end of the incentive. You learn how to grow your business, your forever business, and other businesses you're doing. And then we teach you how to focus on building and making profit out of your business and then qualifying for this incentive. So I tell you, it's starting this month, May, that month that can change your whole life, that month that can change your whole financial life, that month that can change you and really bring forth that such happiness and joy that can help you. So why don't you chat me on my WhatsApp number, +234703515162, or go ahead and watch this video again and then chat me so I can take you by the hand and take you through even doing all these things. So thank you for joining me. I just want to greet those who came up before while we were watching the video. Hello, Sarah, you're welcome. Thank you for joining us today. Pastor Evelyn, thank you again for joining us. Pastor Evelyn, like I said, is one of our global influencers and definitely flying with us all the way to Venice and being on that boat cruise all the way to, you know, from Venice to landing in Zada and then bringing us back. Wow. Pastor Evelyn, I pray for you that you actually make it, and I receive for you in the name of Jesus. Ada Ebem, you're welcome. Thank you for joining me today. Health and Wellness Pavilion, you're welcome. Thank you for joining me today. Oga Isioma, Oga Isioma, thank you. How are you? It's been a while. Oga, how are you? All right, bless you. Thank you for joining me today. Health and Wellness Pavilion. Sally Fat, thank you for joining me. Yes, Sally Fat says, great to be with this company. Thank you. It's a wonderful company to be with. In fact, for me, it's the best business on earth. Hello, Jane Destiny, Tom West, how are you doing? Thank you. Yes, you're in. Health and Wellness Pavilion says she's in. Yeah, we are all in. Thank you for joining me. So love you all. Chat me on my WhatsApp number that is scrolling, and also I'll take you there. This business, you have nothing to lose. I'm telling you, nothing. Is a riskless business because you start it with practically no investment. You're not putting any money. You use whatever money to take products that will change your life and the life of your family members. And then we teach you how you can use the product and how you can tell people about the benefits of the product without going to knock on anybody's door or harassing anybody. Attraction marketing. People look for you. And then you make your money and you make your incentive. Thank you for joining me once again. Love you all. Bye. See you on Saturday.